production this year, I think, was the smoothest we've had. And as far as the quality of the peaches, they were all very consistent in size and a good size. Sometimes if they're too large, we can't even get them in the jars. So this year, everything worked out very well that way. We usually get the first harvest, so that's usually the prime peach of the first two harvests, and that's pretty much what we've used this season. I position myself at the end of the line for this production and checking on it, but basically peaches have been inserted, doing the syrup, the simple syrup, which comes in a sugar-water mixture, and then we hand with that, putting them on the racks, and this is where the unique part comes in, you know, putting them on the rack.
Red and peaches don't seem like they go together, but in our family they do. Red was my father, my father's side, peaches were on my mother's side. These are local peaches down the road in a local farm. We're processing them, processed here in the oven. They're dried, baked in the oven, without a water bath like you would normally do at home. This helps keep the peaches firm and yet tender. Peaches, red, are very simple products, and you would think that they don't take much care, but the simpler the thing, the more elegant it is, the more care that has to be put to the intention of the peaches. So here we are, we're going to load this